been an honor to have the Girl Scouts here, and they've got a little bit better idea now where their milk comes from.
Today we took a group of Girl Scouts out to see our farm.
I'm Ryan Vanderstelt with Dry Lake Dairy, and the whole Vanderstelt family is involved here.
We did a fun art project together. They got to milk cows. I think any fun activity for girls to learn something new, to try something new, is always awesome.